layers of the earth. From the tip top, the outer core is hard at work and it don't stop. It's busy spinning around the inner core. This steady movement causes Earth's magnetism, ranging from 4 to 9,000 degrees. It contributes 1/5 of the heat flow into you and me. It's liquid metal that violently flow. So let it settle when you're ready. Let me know. Just throw your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. For the layers of the earth, throw 'em up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. The mantle layer is the largest of the class, about half of our planet's mass. The mantle is composed of very hot, dense rocks that move and flow, always on the go. They never lock, never stop, and responsible for tectonic shift.
Please believe.
Earth's plates are adrift. It's pretty thick, y'all, and the heat is awesome. 1600 at the top, 4000 at the bottom. The continental crust surface is where we breathe. A lot of rock up to 25 miles deep. The oceanic crust is just next door. It's 3 to 5 miles thick below the ocean floor.
Earth's surface?
70% H2O.
Where you get all that water?
Salty sea flow. The rest is fresh water in the glaciers, ice caps, and snow. Let me